Hi, I'm Drew Finn here for Expert Village. We're going to talk about standard hand tools and how to use them. Tape measures, there's different types. They pull out, they usually all have a locking device. This one happens to be on the bottom. When you push it, it comes back in. A fair number of them have a locking device up here for you to hit it with your thumb. On the scale, as we had on the other one, we have a mark at the 16-inch one. But this also has a highlight at each foot, at the 2 foot and the 1 foot measure. So that's easy when you're measuring for different framing. Now the very interesting thing about these is you might think it's a defect, but the little metal thing slides back and forth. That's so if you're measuring from an edge out, it stretches one way for a measurement. If you're doing it the other way and you push it in, so it gives you an exact measurement from each side of the thickness of the hook that's on there. They also mostly have a little notch in here so you can hook it on a corner fairly easily. And so that's a basic tape measure.